Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today is the day that I'm doing my summer 2024 FabFitFun unboxing. I've been waiting for this little box for a little bit of time, more than I usually do. So I'm super excited to bust into this, share with you guys all the things I picked up, including add-ons, extra customizations, and of course my box selections. So you wanna check out everything that I picked up from FabFitFun for summer 2024, definitely keep watching. If you are new here, thanks so much for checking this out. I am a full-time working mom, but in my spare time, I love making these videos on fashion, beauty, mommy lifestyle, a little bit of luxury, and reselling as well. So if those kind of things sound interesting, definitely check out my videos, link below, and please also consider hitting that subscribe button. If you are returning, thank you so much for coming back for another video. Alright guys, so if you've watched my channel at all, you know that I do put out a lot of content on FabFitFun. That's just because I love it. This video is in no way affiliated with FabFitFun, it's not sponsored, I purchase all these items on my own. So hopefully in that way I can give you a pretty unbiased opinion of these items. I always love sharing with you guys a lot of details of each item that I pick up because it's kind of a FabFitFun community. I love chatting with you guys. I love hearing the things that you love, and as you will see, I often adjust my preferences based on feedback from you. So it's just fun that way. So I love putting these videos together, and this is my summer 2024 unboxing. If you are new to FabFitFun and you want to check this out for yourself, consider using my referral link in the description box below. It'll save you a little bit of money. And this is my most favorite by far subscription service, the only one that I am currently a part of. So definitely check it out if you're new to FabFitFun. I'm just gonna jump right into this box because I'm pretty excited. It took a while to get this. Usually I do get it, honestly, a little faster than I did this time, but that's okay. It is here now, so I'm super excited to bust into this. Here is what the box looks like. It says this box, it just got a nice tan. I've said this before, I will say it again, I don't love what they did with the boxes. I understand if now it's maybe more eco, so I do love that. But before, the boxes were just so intricately designed, beautiful, like pieces of art that I often kept and saved. Now I tend to just recycle these, but I understand if they're trying to be more eco. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and just bust this open. It's a little bit, came like this, a little bit already undone, which I don't love that. I hope everything's still in here. But there's just a little tape here, and I'm just gonna open the box. Here is what it looks like on the inside. And I'm just gonna remove some of this packing. As always, on the top are these little flyers for HelloFresh, probably. Yes, they always partner with them, and a little game card. All right, so here is what it looks like. So I'm gonna try my best to remember the items that were the add-ons first. I will admit, since it's been a while, like I mentioned, since I placed my order, I'm probably gonna mess this up, but I will try to remember what was in the add-on sale, and I'll get through those first. So I will say I did get a couple of those free bonus items. So these are, I think, the root concealers in black and dark brown. So I like mixing these. I tried them last time, they work okay. But you know, it's a free kind of gift with purchase, so I decided to select these. So I do know that this is one of the items that I picked up in the add-on sale. And this is the pack of slip scrunchies. So I love slip scrunchies. I think they're so luxurious and nice to put in your hair. Because they're silk, they shouldn't crease your hair. Do I really need these? Probably not. These are definitely more pricey than regular elastics you can buy anywhere. And I mean, although they probably work and not crease your hair, honestly, I don't really notice a huge difference. But I do love how these feel, and they're just really pretty and luxe. So I decided to pick these up in the sale. Okay, so here is a close-up of what the box looks like. These are just the black skinny version, I believe. And there's a piece of tape here as I ruin my nails. let me go ahead and just open it up here. So they come in a pack of four like this, and it's just the typical skinny slip scrunchie. They do feel nice. They're not super strong, I will say, and they often do stretch out with time, but they are really pretty. Look at how pretty these are. It's nice to just wear around your wrist too, and they say slip right there. So this is the first item that I decided to pick up. These are pretty pricey, so if I could save a little bit of money on the add-on sale, I was all about that. The next item that I know I picked up in the add-on sale were these. So these are the Bandeau acrylic stemless wine glasses. So I talked about this in my add-on selection video. Of course, I will link that below if you want to check it out. But I do own these already. I own these from a previous box selection. And honestly, I love them. I really use them a lot. My kids love them. So it was a great pickup. So I decided to go ahead and get these as well. And of course, I don't have scissors with me. I should come prepared, but I don't. So I'm just ripping these boxes open. But I'm going to show you guys up close what I mean. But these are just super practical for families. Okay, I'm always curious about how things compact. So if you are like me, I will show you how mine compact. All right, so here is one of the glasses. And hopefully these are not cracked. I will have to check them out later. But let me just show you one of them. So this one comes really nicely wrapped. And this is what they look like. They're so pretty, in my opinion. So these are honestly great for everyone, but if you have little kids like I do, this is perfect. These are acrylic, so they don't break, and they are so pretty. If you can see, there's little specks of glitter in the glass. So it's not painted on or anything, it's just embedded in there. And the branding is here. If you can see, that says Bandeau on the bottom. But these are so fun to drink out of. So my kids love them. They're durable. We've had them for a while now. I really like using them. They don't break and they're kind of fancy looking. They're also great for adults, obviously. This is the perfect stemless type of glass or wine glass, especially in the warmer months. You can just sit outside, have a little beverage. Super fun and pretty. So I thought this was a great deal for four of these. So now I have eight and I'm super happy about that. Okay, so next up in the add-on sale, I know I picked this up. This is the Necessaire Body Exfoliator. I'm so excited to try this. I have not yet tried this out. So here's what the box looks like. And again, I have not tried this body exfoliator out, but as I've talked about before, I do love Necessaire products. I purchased their shampoo and conditioner from FabFitFun. I purchased the body serum from Sephora. So I want to try this body exfoliator. I think this is, yes, it's a eucalyptus scent, which I do love. It really just kind of invigorates you, of course. And here is what it looks like. So I am going to check this out and let you guys know. I'm assuming this is sealed, but I will check it out. Yes, it's sealed. But you can really smell the eucalyptus coming through, even though it's sealed. I'm not gonna open it because I am not quite ready to bust open to this, but I love this. I will let you guys know. So now I've had several products from this line that I purchased, so I will at some point give you a more detailed type of review, my thoughts on them, but excited to try this product. All right, so I think I just probably have two more add-ons, and the next is this. I know this is an add-on. Kind of matches my sweatshirt, but this is the Daily Concepts Daily Beauty Headband. Okay, so here is what this looks like. This is just a simple headband that you can wear, and I think this was, it's definitely under $5. I want to say it was like $3 or so. So it was such a good deal that I kind of had to pick it up. But this is the beautiful little piece here, and I will just show you guys. I have this exact one that I think I got from FabFitFun previously in a blue color. So I decided to get this one too. These are just super versatile. Look how cute it is. You just put it on your hair. And I use headbands like this every single day when I wash my face or do my makeup just to put my hair out of my way. So I love these. This isn't the best quality, to be totally honest. Like I said, I give you unbiased opinions on this channel about FabFitFun. It's not the best quality. It's also not the most expensive. So hey, I didn't expect it to be. But I also don't love how it has this. Although this is cute, it kind of cinches it in. It doesn't hold your hair quite as well as some of my other thicker bands do. But for the price point, I just love this color, and I know I will use this because I use these every single day, and at some point when you use them, of course, they get dirty or stretched out and elastic stretches, so you have to replace them pretty frequently. But I thought this would be a nice little backup for me. So I think I just have one last add-on, and it is this. So I am excited about this. So this is the Kula Classic Sunscreen Spray in Guava Mango. So I'm excited to try this for sure. Let me show you guys up close. Okay, so here it is. This is a basic sunscreen, but I love Kula sunscreen products. I love this and Super Goop. Those are kind of my go-tos for me. And I usually love their facial sprays just because I love just misting on throughout the day a little bit of SPF. But this was, I think, less than $5, so a great deal. So I decided to try it out. It is sealed, so I'm not gonna open it actually on the top, which is nice. I was gonna try to smell the scent, but it's sealed. So I'm gonna close it for now. But I'm excited, it's guava mango. I would definitely use this. We go through so many bottles of sunscreen. I have 4 kids, so we're outside a lot for different sporting events during the summer, go to the beach, on vacation. So we use a ton of sunscreen. So I love ones that smell nice. So I'm hoping this smells nice. Thank you so much for one of you out there who mentioned to me to be careful because the expiration date comes up real quick. So it's nice at least that FabFitFun did disclose that on the listing. If you can see the expiration date on this here, on the bottom is July 2024. So thank you for letting me know. That's super helpful because we wouldn't assume it would come up so quickly. Honestly, that's obviously why the price was low. But for me, I was still okay with that because it was such a good deal. And I will definitely burn through this before July 2024. So I was okay with that. But thank you for pointing that out. I definitely did not notice that on the listing. I wasn't that careful looking through it. So it's nice that they did actually disclose that. Nonetheless, I thought it was still a good deal, so I decided to go with it. So I think the rest of the stuff is stuff that was offered in the seasonal box. I did get quite a bit of extra upcharge customized products, as you will see, but all this was part of the seasonal offering, so I'm done with the add-ons. So this season, as I talked about in my Customize With Me video, I thought was amazing, especially choice one. I just couldn't decide. As you will see, I got 4 products from customization group one. 4. That is pretty not smart, probably, because there is an upcharge to these products, and some people often say you should just get a second box if you're gonna do that. But if I got a second box, I still couldn't only just get all my customization one products, right? So I decided to just get what I wanted, not get stuff I didn't. So I just got the specific ones that I wanted in customization one. All right, let's just listen to this. I'm so excited for these options, especially the first choices. Here is what we're working with. All right, so maybe the thing I was most excited for, I'll just get to that, was this fragrance. So this was in customization one. It's the Vacation fragrance by Vacation. It's an Eau de Toilette and it's 1 fluid ounce, which is a pretty good deal. This one has notes of, let's see, coconut water, bergamot, banana, pink apple, solar musk, coconut milk, pool water, sea salt. So a very nice type of beachy type of fragrance is what I'm expecting, but we'll see. I've seen this offered before at other places, and I am from Hawaii. I've talked about this many times before, so I love tropical stuff, and scents, it just reminds me of the beach, and I love that during this time of year. So I am so excited to try this. This is a great deal because this fragrance is pretty pricey overall, I will say. So it's nice that this fragrance was offered in FabFitFun. So I cannot wait. I have not smelled this yet. So I'm gonna be doing this live in front of you guys and give you my first impressions. Okay, so here's what it looks like, Vacation by Vacation. And gosh, it's hard to read these things on here, but all the notes I mentioned, I missed a couple of them probably, but in general, that's what I'm expecting to smell. And here is how it looks, a really pretty presentation. So this is the Vacation Sunscreen Company that put out this fragrance, as you can see there. Just a pretty bottle, so I'm excited to try this. This is a pretty good size to get. And let's just open it up. All right. Moment of truth, let me smell it. You get a little bit of the sweet notes. I smell a little bit of a banana in there, but it's so nice. So I'm not an overly fruity fragrance. So I love that sometimes for things like body lotions and things, but for actual fragrances, I'm more of a fresh fragrance person. So I purposely didn't wear any other fragrance today because I knew I was gonna unbox this and I wanna wear it today. So I'm gonna test it out today. The first impressions are really nice. You have a little scent of that fruity vacation vibe, but it definitely has an undertone of a fresh scent, I will say. So this is right up my alley. And it's not too strong. This is so nice. So if you haven't tried this out, I highly, highly recommend so far on first impressions. I will do a wear test and see how it wears during the day. But I love this. So I was so excited. This was a no-brainer. I was gonna pick this up in customization one. So for customization one, I also picked up a couple of extra add-ons, as I mentioned. Maybe I'll do this one next. So this is the top that they offered from Beach Riot. It's the Alexa top. I got it in a size small, medium. There are jump sizes. There is a large, extra large, and I think a plus size. So I went with a small, medium. Look at those vibrant colors. Let me go ahead and check this out. So I think this was meant to be just kind of a versatile top. You can wear it as a beach cover up. You can also wear it as a top, which I will as well. It's long sleeve, but it has obviously kind of summer vibes because of the vibrant colors. It's a super lightweight material, as you can see here, and it is 100% cotton, which is super, super nice. So here is the label in case you're curious. So it's 100% cotton. And I think it's just gonna be a versatile summer item to have. I really wanted to resist this. I don't need more tops, honestly, or blouses. I have a lot of clothes, but I couldn't resist. I love the colors. I love how tops like this are so versatile because you can wear it in so many different ways. Okay, so I zoomed out a little bit just to show you guys kind of what it looks like. Okay, obviously I wouldn't wear this together. This looks totally crazy, but I have my scuba hoodie underneath. I have just my leggings on, but I just wanted to show you the fit with the scuba hoodie underneath. It's still oversized, so do not size up on this. This is oversized. Again, this is a small medium. There's a lot of room. The arm length looks really nice though. I am only 5'4", so oftentimes arm lengths are too long on me, but this fits nicely. And then as you can see here, it's just a really nice top that provides great coverage. So it'll be a great just beach cover up, which I'm probably gonna use it as. And then you can, you know, tuck it in and whatever you wanna do, just for a casual type of top, especially in the evenings during the summers when it does still get chilly, or if you go to dinner in the air conditioning, this is a really, really nice thing to kind of throw on. So I'm gonna be taking this with me on my summer vacations, no doubt. Love the colors. I think it's just a really, really nice, versatile piece. Okay, so I am still working through customization one because I also got this as an upcharge. This is the Monsey bucket bag that they offered. I don't know anything about this brand, but I just love the style of this, and bags just get me, as you all know on this channel. I love bags. I love all kinds of bags. Designer, not designer, Target, Walmart, wherever. If I like the style, I'm gonna get it. That's kind of what happened to me here. I do not need another bag like this. I have straw bags, I have designer straw beach bags, but this is so cute. Okay, so let's check this little guy out. I just love the style. I don't know if I'm gonna use this. I probably shouldn't have gotten this, honestly, but it's just so cute. I don't know about this brand, Monsey. But I just love the style of this, perfect for this time of year. And it's just a basic bucket bag. So let's go ahead and undo the strap here. So it's an adjustable strap, which is nice. So you can do shoulder bag or crossbody. I will show you some mod shots in a second. Here are some of the details up close. Okay, so I don't expect super high quality here, obviously, but this faux leather, not a huge fan. I don't think it's the nicest quality faux leather, I will say. But again, the price point is good, so I'm remembering that. But it's not the best quality faux leather, to be totally honest. Inside is just the basic bucket bag. And there is a slip pocket here, but otherwise it's an open pit there. And then it has the drawstrings here, which is super, super cute, and it's functional. And it does have this little
clasp here, this magnetic snap, which I like. It adds a little more security to your bag. And then it's made out of what I think is straw material, or raffia. So you can see there, that's what it looks like. But the quality overall seems pretty good. It's just the handle, full leather, not the biggest fan of, but the other parts look really, really beautiful and good quality. All right, let me show you guys some mod shots. Okay, so again, I'm 5'4 in height, in case you're wondering. Here is, I think, probably the shortest that you can make it, or close to the shortest, as a shoulder. And I probably will carry it like this a lot of the time. I think that looks so cute. It's kind of a long shoulder. Looks super fun, and it just makes you can grab and go, and you can just throw everything in here. It's a great kind of vacation beach bag because it has that look, and you don't have to worry about it getting scratched or damaged by any means. I mean, it can get damaged, but you know, it's not a super, super high price point, so you don't need to worry too much about it. I love that. And then you can adjust this. So let's see how easy it is to adjust here. You just do a quick change here, and then you can turn it into a crossbody. So I love the versatility. Okay, so I'm not gonna do it as the longest setting, but for me, I like kind of higher crossbody looks. So here is how it looks crossbody. So I do like it like this as well. I think I'll use it both ways. This is super convenient. I love how you can quickly change the look of it. So here it is, crossbody. Love it. I think this was actually overall a really good purchase. I'm happy with it. I don't need another bag. I don't know how much I'm gonna use it, but I just couldn't resist. I just love the cute style. Okay, so believe it or not, I'm still on customization one. This is the last item that I picked up. So good though, right? There was the fragrance, the top, and then the bag. Super good. I'm happy with all of them. This is the last item that I got from customization one. This is the Los Specs glasses. So I got the black version. So I'm excited to try this out as well. I don't have anything from Los Specs. I'm starting to collect quite a number of sunglasses, so I'm excited to add this. And let me show you guys what it looks like. Okay, so here's how it comes. It comes with this nice little dust bag. I actually appreciate these kind of dust bags because if you get the thicker ones that are often plastic, it's hard to store in your bags because they're so bulky. So I love these thin little cases. Ooh, these are fun. So I've heard really good things about Los Specs. They are a nicer brand of sunglasses, so I am excited to try these out. These look so cute. But these are kind of a fun little squared cat eye. I just love it. They have the little logo on the side there, and then it's just a basic black frame. It's called velodrome, I think is the style. All right, so let's try this on. Moment of truth. Okay, so here's what it looks like on. I don't know what you guys think. I like them. I tend to go for maybe bigger frames, but I think it has good coverage. It looks like super good quality, I will say. So I'm definitely going to be using these this summer, no question. I love wearing sunglasses. They're a fashion item, but also protect your eyes. So good reason to purchase these things. It's for health, you know? So yeah, I love these. I think they're really cute. They had another style on as well with the I think the lighter frames, but I don't know, I'm just a classic type of black frame person in general. Plus with the lighter frames, they often have the lighter lenses, and I just don't think those probably provide as much protection, so I decided to go with these. Okay, so for the rest of the items here, I honestly don't remember which customization choice was which, but at this point, it doesn't really matter too much, so I'm just gonna go through and show you guys what I got. So the first thing here is the beautiful jewelry piece I got from Bychari. I will show you guys up close, but I'm so excited for this. It's so, so pretty. Okay, so it comes in a little dust bag by Chari. Honestly, I totally forgot that I ordered this, so I'm so excited now that I remember. And it's this little necklace they offered. Gosh, this bag is so little, it's hard to open. But it is, and I hope it's not tangled. It's just kind of thrown in here. But it's this beautiful little gold tone pearl drop necklace. Like a little lariat style. Just kind of unkink the bottom here. But look at that, it's so pretty. It's like this little pearl drop. So I'm gonna layer this. Again, I wore like the horrible top for this, but I have obviously my stack, and I'm probably gonna take some of this off obviously, but this will layer super nicely. I'll probably take off my Van Cleef because that's a little too much probably, but I can layer this with my other smaller necklaces. I think that looks so pretty. I especially think this is gonna go really nicely when I'm on vacation because I tend to take off a lot of jewelry when I travel. So this will be a nice little substitute. It's dainty and I love pearls. So this is a great one. Definitely highly, highly recommend this. The quality seems nice. We'll see how it holds up, but I think it's just a really pretty, pretty little chain. So next up, I'm just gonna do this one. I don't remember what order this is, but this is the Vacation Facial Mist of SPF 50. Okay, so here's what this looks like. As you know, I picked up the Vacation fragrance. Do a little check here. It smells super nice still. It's not overpowering, love it. So I'm hoping this smells the same. I think it will. And this is just their facial mist. I'm not gonna open it just cause it's sealed right now. But I love these little facial mists because this is SPF 50. So what's super nice about it is you can spritz your face during the day over makeup and provide some extra SPF protection. So I do under makeup SPF in the morning, and then I do over makeup throughout the day. So I'm excited for this. So I am definitely a convert. I'm gonna be using more and more of their products. Totally love the scent. Okay, next up is this fun little piece here. It's this hair clip machete, I think is the brand, but look, it comes in this cute little pouch. Here's what this looks like. My daughter's totally gonna steal this as well. I know it. this is nice. This is super good quality. I wouldn't normally go for something like this in FabFitFun, but I didn't love the other selections in that customization group, so I thought I would try this. And this is actually, I will say, pretty nice quality. It's so pretty. Look at the color. And I love these kind of clips. They're great just to kind of put up your hair in a messy bun and throw it back. Okay, so it actually holds a lot of my hair, which is amazing because I have really long now hair that's kind of medium to thicker. And I'm just gonna bend down here so I don't have to change the camera angle. But this is how it looks. So this is the style that I often do. I just quickly just twirl it up, put a clip in the back, and you're done. So I think this is a great, fun look. I probably wouldn't wear it with the color I'm wearing now, but not bad. I love it. I think it's great and it's good quality. It holds a lot of hair, so I'm excited about this one. I think that was a good choice. Okay, just two more products. We're almost there. The next thank you was a recommendation from one of you, and I picked, I can't even remember what the other thing I had in my cart instead of this. Ooh, yes, it was that little eyeshadow pencil crayon thing. You're totally right. I don't need one of those. I have a ton of eyeshadow things, including a lot of similar products to that exact thing. So I'm glad that you told me not to get that and to get this. So I'm excited for it. I definitely listened to your recommendations. So thank you so much. You know who you are. I decided to get the Innisfree Daily UV Defense Sunscreen. So once you told me that I had to check this out, it was kind of a sleeper favorite. I became obsessed. I went online and it wasn't available, of course, go figure. So I would refresh that site 20 times a day until the window closed, and finally this became available, so I jumped on that. So I'm super excited that I was able to pick this up. Thank you for your recommendation. So here's what this looks like. And this is sunscreen that has no white coat. It's SPF 36. It looks like this. This is perfect little travel size, kind of in your purse. And it's nice that, of course, it's sealed, so I don't necessarily think there should be a scent though. But there's no white cast apparently. So this came highly recommended to me. I will try it out, let you guys know. Again, I use sunscreen every single day. It's super important. And yeah, I'm excited I scored this. So we will see what I think. All right, the last item is here. The box is done. All right, it's the cap. This I know was customization choice 6, I believe. And I decided to go with this. I love wearing hats all times of year, especially in the warmer months. It provides great sun protection again. And it also is really stylish. And I love this color. Okay, so this is from Champion, as you can see here. Love this color. It's kind of a unique color. I don't have a lot of caps, this light color. It's adjustable band in the back. So let me try it on, show you guys what it looks like. Okay, so I recently went to New York and picked up a bunch of Yankees gear. And I have a darker khaki Yankees cap that I love because it goes with so many outfits, so easy to style with it. So this is a little lighter type of a khaki look, so I'm excited to try this out too. I just love this lighter vibe for the warmer months. Okay, let's try it on. Oh, it's a little tight. Let me see if I can open it up in the back here and adjust it. Okay, so it's not the perfect size, but not bad. Okay, so let's see what you guys think of this hat. So usually I will just throw my hair back and put a cap like this on, but here's what it looks like right now. And I mean, it has good coverage. It's a basic ball cap, but I love it. I just think it's such a versatile color and something that will go with so many things. Yeah, super excited to have this for the summer months. All right, guys, there you have it. That was my marathon unboxing. I went a little crazy with the extra customization products, as you saw, but this box was so good to me. This was the best box, for me at least, in a while. So I'm super pumped and thrilled to try these items out. I gotta put all this stuff away that I'm looking at here sitting on the side. So many good highlights. The fragrance, probably number one for me. Love it. Sunglasses, the top, the Alexa shirt, all so good. Really happy about all these pieces. Let me know down below what your favorites are from this box, what you think I should check out for next season or in the future. Just let me know what you're loving about FabFitFun these days. Thank you so, so much for all of your feedback and advice. As you can see, I listen to all of your comments and am influenced by them as well. Thanks so much for watching this video. I hope you're staying safe and healthy and enjoy the beautiful summertime ahead. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you again in my next video. Bye for now.